Have you ever woken up feeling like a smelly pile of wet garbage with no parents? Like your whole life's been thrown away and you don't know why? I don't remember when I didn't feel like trash. I was living in Miami, it was 1995. Picture a struggling alternative rocker trying to make it in the land of nonstop techno. I knew I had to bail. So one day I packed my bags and headed for Seattle, the mother of Alice in Chains. So far the streets of Washington have been, well, a little lonely. And a lot of people think that maybe grunge has passed me by. But that's cool, because I know one day I'll have a huge music career. I'll be bigger than Nirvana and Chris Cornell, and the world will appreciate my stinky vibe. My name is Fart, and this is my story.
Plastic surgeon, and you came here searching for an extra roll in Nip Tuck.
I'm a fart. My smell is who I am. I don't want to change that.
Oh, right. I'm just kidding. Just having a little fun time. But you're looking for something, right?
Well, yeah. I mean, I've never told anyone this before, except for my friends, of course. But I was abandoned when I was born, and I feel like, lately, I don't belong anywhere. I want to know where I came from, who my parents are.
Shut up! Can you... So many loud customers talk too much. Let's look into my crystal ball. I see a big, old, hairy butt.
Old, big, hairy.
But firm, well taken care of, nurtured, like famous butt.
Whose butt? A singer's? I sing! God, I hope it's a singer's butt.
Dang, can't see face. Anyway, you sweet farty red, I don't want jip you. I feel you simply so thirsty. You just need to talk to good listener. Let me give you Cornelia's card.
Voodoo magic faith healer?
Uh-huh.
Wow. Thanks.
Oh, she wonderful. But you must be ready and willing to let yourself go.
No problemo.
Uh-huh. I'll just cry. Crash.
You suck, man.
Suck ass, Mark.
I paid 5 bottle caps for this.
This is lunacy.
Hey! Wait!
Here you are, lucky fella, from the freak at the bar.
Should I go talk to her?
Yeah, go talk to her. Oh! Ask her who did her buns. Where she's from. A lady likes to know she's being appreciated, longed for, loved. You know what I'm saying, my brother? Mm. All right then, baby. You go steal yourself some of that PYT.
Hey, what up? You bitch.
The friggin' song already! This place is killing my asthma!
What just happened?
See, Joe, that's why your parents told you not to jump on the bed.
Oh, is it broken?
No, I'm gonna wear this thing for a couple of weeks.
Did you tell the doctor you did it jumping up and down on your bed?
Ah, cheer up, Fart, it's okay.
Okay. How am I ever gonna make it as a singer-songwriter? I just wish I knew where I'm from, who I am. I hate this feeling.
You want to talk about feelings? You ain't the only one who's had it hard, man. I seen it all. Elephantitis, uncircumcised, bedazzled. One time this little man walked in and I could tell by his stumble the brother was lit. His left ball was bigger than his right. Little man pissed all over himself and grabbed me thinking I was soap. Soap! Oh, that was a hard day. I got no protection in there. I mean, I may have been born a urinal cake, but that don't mean I don't got ambitions and brains. I could get my doctorate in sexual dysfunction if I wanted to, motherfucker!
Okay. But?
The thing is, Fart, if you want to know where you're from and who you are, you've got to go out there and look in every ass crack in every city in America.
397! Well, 386 watches and one action figure.
Please tell me you did not have carnal relations with that conchon unprotected.
For your information, her name is Bud, and she's made of plastic. So of course it was saved.
I love me a little boy band.
Ah, little boy bands suck.
I used to be in a boy band.
You?
Fist. That's what we were called. It was when I lived in Orlando.
Problema, papi. Es no yo.
No, mijito, no. Tú es perfecto y guapo también. Pero Petito es la accidente.
Me? What did I do? My cabbage patch was...
Silencio, Petito! Little fat. You just don't seem to get it. Pepito gets it. Chiquito, Tetito, they get it. But you don't seem to get it. Let's go! Tomorrow night, we are rock the Luperma talent search extravaganza showcase for little boys with chili asses. Gringo, stop reading the subtitles and start dancing. Andale!
Hey, little fart. Where are you going?
Go back to sleep, Tito.
But Papi will eat you if you don't go back to bed.
Shh. I'm going to find the truth and soul of the common man.
Huh?
I'm going to Seattle.
Why?
Because they got real bands with real talent out there. And if I'm going to be a singer, a real singer, then that's where I got to be.
Oh, okay.
Keep it real, Tito.
Bailar, Rito. Dame un beso. Bailar, Rito. Dame un beso. Bailar, Rito. Dame un beso.
Farts don't travel fast. So by the time I got here, the Seattle I dreamed of was finished. I really loved Tito. He sent me a care package once. Plantain crumbs and a jalapeno. You can't get that stuff out here.
Merci beaucoup for that little piece of emo crap.
Oh, but you're heartless. Most men don't have the balls to open up and say, this is who I be. You take it or you leave it. To seek authenticity and follow your dreams is simply divine. Bravo, Fart!
Let me give you Cornelia's card.
Voodoo magic faith healing? Wow.
Mind taking off your smile?
How about a kidney while I'm here?
Oh! You're so cute! Now, lay down on the cot, please. On your back. Just relax. Close your eyes. Now, I'm going to give you something that will bring you back to your beginnings. Are you ready?
Yes. I'm ready. Whatever works.
Pepsi. Fucking duh.
Who wanna party like it's 1999?
Alright.
My parents! Oh my God! I remember! I remember!
Hey, where'd you been?
I was just out, searching for myself.
Again? What did you find this time?
Everything, Roach. Everything.
Oh, okay. Good night, Fart.
Sweet dreams, Roach. I guess there's hope for me yet as a singer-songwriter. I know you're out there, Mom and Dad. Someday, I'm gonna find you. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I only wanted to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Mm-hmm.